The Rockland City Council is allowing more cruise ships to dock at the harbor.
The vote reversed a previous ordinance that only allowed certain cruise ships into the city's port. From now through October, 2 to 3 small ships with fewer than 500 passengers and one large ship of up to 3,000 passengers are allowed to dock each week. And